shakes my hand and practically laughs at me. Open up nice and wide, he says, peering in. And with a smirk he says, don't have a fit, this will just pinch a bit, as he tries not to grin. When hygienists leave on long vacations, that's when dentists scream and lose their patience. Talking only brings the toothaches on, because I say the stupidest things. So if my resolve goes south, I'll swallow my pride with an aspirin and shut my mouth. Golf and alcohol don't mix, and that's why I don't drink and drive. Because good grief, I'd knock out my teeth and have to kiss my smile goodbye.